Sup cats and kittens, it's Anthony on Fire. Today I'm going to High House. It's gonna be a huge house show. It's gonna be super awesome. I'm filming my homies Fokara. I'm shooting their music video. It's gonna be rad as fuck. It's gonna be a huge day. Gonna get sloppy. Gonna have lots of fun. First things first, gotta grab some beer. So a little bit more about the legacy of High House. I was in a band with Jacob Swindell. You've seen him in my other videos. If you haven't seen him, check him out. Also subscribe if you haven't already. I also have a music channel where I film bands called See Now Live. Go ahead and check that too. I'll have links in the bottom. But we were in a band called Bloodline of Aries back in 2014. Jacob was also in another band. He was the screamer in a band called Lost in Lights. They were on tour and their show got canceled and they needed a show last second. So that day he set up a house show. Ever since then, there's been several other house shows, rap, metal. This one is a continuation of last year's March Birthday Madness. It's also Jacob's birthday. We didn't really celebrate, so we're gonna get him extra fucked up today. Happy 21st birthday, Jacob. It's always an amazing experience. House shows are the life of a scene. And this one's actually gotten so big, there's over 100 people going. They got like a porter potty. They're gonna be selling shirts again. Our good friend Spencer's back. He made this t-shirt at one of the first High House shows. On the back it says sad as fuck since 2K14. And it's a little guy crying. Super awesome. All right, let's get that beer now, huh? It's been so long since there's been High House shows. Like, they did one just this past Halloween. It's been since the Halloween before that, pretty much since they've had one. And that was because there was this rave that same night, and a bunch of people came in after the rave to the High House Halloween show, and this fucking guy dressed up as Ash Ketchum took his first dab. And like, he was already on some other drugs and shit, and he took a big one. Like, whose first dab isn't big? But he choked out. He had a fucking Caesar salad, called the ambulance, place got shut down, everybody left. It's bad news, man. Fuck that. That's not happening again, man. No more Ash Ketchum. So, it's really hard to hold my camera right now, but you absolutely cannot have a High House show or anything really involving me without involving my buddies, Miller High Life, because that's just how I do. That's dinner. Should have got some water. I'm not gonna regret it in the morning. Holy shit, man. What's up, babies?
Are you recording?
Yes, I am. Say hi. Hey, Timmy. Whoa, are those new pants, man?
We're recording right now.
Hi.
Oh. Headphones had to do with that scarlet. Okay.
I hit your beer. I also brought hella beer. What's up, buddy?
What's up, BB?
Got a rock in your pocket?
Oh, dang.
My house shirt?
Y'all take credit? Save me one. Sup? The shirt pressing master.
Dude, we've been at it for fucking almost 2 hours making all these shirts.
Hell yeah. You know? Got all the goop.
Dude, this show right here is going to cost probably almost $2,000, dude.
Holy shit.
Jacob's 21st birthday, man. They're trying to make it special for him right
now. High Life at High House. You heard it here first.
Oh, shit. Desi, boy. What? Look at my shirt, man.
Okay, I saw that. What the fuck were we making fun of Jacob for? I cannot remember what it was called.
His dongle.
Dongle.
His dongle.
It's jungle.
David, you need to stop.
Meet Gerald, a psychopathic rock from the past, come to the future to work in Folsom as a paperweight. Now he's back to exact his revenge.
Feed Gerald, my pet rock. What's happening, man?
Good.
Wait,
good.
Hey, let me get on this side, man.
Yeah.
It's a job, then. I just...
Hey, how...
We're
hey,
going live
what's
right
now. High House Ho. We out
like to
celebrating the Jacob's birthday.
We at High House Ho.
About to get turned up.
Oh, hell yeah. I already had, like, infinite beers, man.
I know.
Quiet game. What the fuck am I saying? Tyler's not even a violent name. I'm about to threaten the same windbreakers and hurricanes, but he rapes women that spit wrong like he hates Dennis. Goddamn, it is 666 and he's not finished. Shit's missing. He hates women but loves kittens. See, y'all niggas triple, man. Look at that article. That says my subject matter is wrong. Saying I hate gays even though Frank is on 10 of my songs. Look at the mom who had some evil hold that grudge against me. Though I'm the reason that her motherfucking son got to eat. Look at the kid who had the 9 and tried to blow out his mind. But talk his mind, guys.
There's like horses coming down the street, man.
Horses, man,
you brought the horses?
Yeah.
Can't have a house show without a horse. Yeah, but where's the donkey? That's the real question.
Yeah, dude.
We don't need a donkey. They're just gonna fart everywhere.
What's up, guys? We're a project formerly known as Tiny Teeth. We came back to you for open mic.
Hey.
And,
Smoke weed every day.
Yeah!
This song is called Pika.
Does anybody want to take some shots with me? Like, who has some alcohol they want to drink?
Is off our demo EP.
It's called
this song.
I was gonna do it.
Alright, go for it.
It's called Drowning Piss, but I'm drowning in fucking sweat back here. Drowning
fucking! Alright! This is your last fucking chance to move!